Tom Hanks said he did not feel complicit but offered his frank assessment of Hollywood's problems with sexual harassment committed by powerful predatory men. Hanks, currently on a book tour to support his short story collection Uncommon Type, spoke to Morning Edition's David Greene at a discussion event at USC's Bovard Auditorium, and the NPR host didn't dance around the hottest topic in Hollywood, asking Hanks directly for his take on the wave of sexual misconduct allegations surrounding Harvey Weinstein, James Toback and many others. Describing how these predatory men think, Hanks said they think, somehow, this is how it works. Don't you understand? This is how it works. I'm your boss and you will have to please me. Hanks added that sexual harassment was a problem across society and not just Hollywood, and he hoped there will be better days ahead. I think those days are close to over. I don't know if they'll ever be over. He hoped that now people could come forward with their stories of sexual harassment in the workplace without fear.